This is Josip Manolić. He is a 103-year-old politician and communist revolutionary. He has served as vice president of the presidency of the Republic of Croatia, as the prime minister of Croatia, and as the speaker of the Chamber of Counties of Croatia.